Dude, I'm on fire today. This is I'm so glad I stopped that last session of live streaming FIFA 17 because we weren't doing so well with Newcastle. So everything's the same except we got more Twitter followers. I mean, guys, oh, Brentford, here we go, mate. Players Hunter. And let's get into it. Oh, we get the OG kits. Black and white stripes. Playing against Brentford at St. James Park. We're home. That stadium. That stadium looks absolutely amazing. Here we go.
It is extraordinary in this city centre stadium.
It is.
Because of it, where
looks absolutely amazing
to play here in Newcastle. They haven't won anything
domestically since
1955. No, it is incredible.
I'm not going back.
Dominates the
win the ball, guys.
Skyline in Newcastle, and they turn up in their thousands every other week. They're just crying out for a football team that can compete for silverware.
I was there, bro. Oh, okay. I'm in the middle, bro. I'm going into the middle, bro.
Moving forward.
Cut.
With some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Ah.
Yeah, the pass is intentional.
I thought he was going, no, that's not what it was, commentators. I thought my boy Danny Williams was going to make a different run. But he killed me, mate. He killed me. But, thank you. Where is my squad? Duck it. Don't kill me, mate. Don't kill. Wait, what? Wait.
It's just a case of mistiming the tackle. Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
I know it was a foul, bro. Relax. I've got... How? I have... God damn, how is that? No. There's no way that was a penalty.
Fuck off.
I have to freaking do some business really quick. How is that a penalty, bro?
Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one. Yeah, I mean, this...
Is there a way to freaking instant replay? All the way back. I want to see the foul. See the foul, mate. Dude, how the fuck is this a penalty? Look, how the... What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is that, dude? How is that a penalty? Oh, no, you're not calling this one. They're calling the next one. That's why. Ah, that's bull. All right, well, it wasn't me that did the foul. That's why I was safe.
This boy is a composed penalty
taker. That's not good.
And he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
I ate you alive, bro.
Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Cross coming in now. Here's Williams.
That wasn't bad. That wasn't a bad play. Right off the bat, we're already back into the game. Let's do this. I ran right into you. I'm so sorry. I brought the defender right into your path. I messed up. Eat it. Let's go. Go, squad. I tried some stuff.
Whoop. In the spirit of the day, really trying to keep the game flowing. They cope with it well. The own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
What is this?
Goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that.
What?
None at all.
Oh, mate!
Alright,
nope. It's a frustrating Forget the stats. We're doing this.
Now, this could be interesting. Pushing
what are you doing? Mate, get to the ball.
And in goes the cross.
Oh! Come on! Come on, bro! Woo! Look at this!
Seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it.
How we do? How I get back into the match? Don't know. But let's do this. That was nice. That was nice. Oh, man. Right before halftime. Alright, we back. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no, mate! The technique! The down and out like your mom, bro. Nope. Look at this. He turns him, and he gives a wanker. A wanker of a shot. He wanked one in. I'm on point today. You see? It's okay sometimes. It's okay to mess up. Oh, shit. My bad. I messed around with my mouth. No. Relax. Put him in. Yeah. Right, sir. Stay there. Don't go through yet. I'm in. Now. Bro. You ball hogging piso. Okay. All right. I mean, I'll give that to you. I'm man of the match. We gotta get that ball back, guys. I'm getting back. I'm not losing. Fuck this guy. I'm about to fuck. Oh, fuck off. Come on. Oh, I've dropped from an 8.8 to an 8.5. Are you guys joking? Come on. Step up. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, let's go. Put me. Put me. What? Ah, man. I came back from the disaster of a start. Not bad at all. That was actually a pretty damn good game for me. I played great.
Alex, just 17 years old and off the mark already with your first senior.
He doesn't look 17. He looks like he's fucking 25. First of many, doing what I'm paid to do. Best moment ever. Nah, that's a bit too cocky.
Yeah, just nice to be doing the job I'm paid to do and get off the mark.
Yeah.
You know, all credit to the lads for all the support they gave me out there, and hopefully I can score a lot more for the team in the future.
Great freaking response, bro.
Here I am speaking with today's man of the match.
Yeah.
What's the performance for you today, Alex?
You know what's up.
What's going through your head right now?
YouTube? Could have been any of us who won it. Thankful for the great support. Another step towards being a top player. I mean, yeah, that's cool. Balance it.
Football's a team sport, and I had some outstanding support today. I'm just lucky to play with such a great, talented team. But I'm definitely enjoying the moment.
Hey, I love this guy. Love this
today,
guy.
Alex, a word on your goal, please.
What about goals? Each. Easy to score with a supply like that. I'm pretty awesome. That's a bit too cocky. Thanks for the gaffer for playing me. No, I've earned my spot already. There we go.
I can't lie. It's easy to put them away when you have that kind of supply. I'm just lucky to have so many creative players around me saying.
I got a great ball and I put it in.
And that'll do, I think. Thanks,
nice.
Alex.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Yeah, mate. Bounce that beach up. Look at this. Oh yes, they're ready.
Out there, mate.
Yeah.
Some good form. I can see these things, you know.
Better do if I want to get recalled. Finding my groove. Not playing on my own out there. Yeah, there we go.
Cheers, man. But I'm not playing on my own out there, am I?
Wow, if football doesn't work out, you should give diplomacy a go, mate. I'm Alex Hunter, and I'll save the world!
Not bad. All right, so we're in eighth place. Social stacking, standing stacking, stats, both of them stacking. I'm a cool cat. Skill points. Go ahead and check out what's next. Training day. Free training. Nice. I get to choose what we get to choose.
Diligence and focus are what make great players and great team.
Add a drill. Let's go with, we did dribbling last time. We did that one. And we did that one. Let's go ahead and do that one. That one. These are the other two drills that we do this. Do this my way. I'm gonna have to cheat. You know what? Alright, fuck him. Cheated, but it's okay. You gotta cheat in life sometimes. Yeah! How we do? Last try. Let's see. No. Wait, why did it give it to that guy? I'm putting them in, bro. Are you joking? I'm putting it in. Hey. All right, let's outrun him. All right, I'm gonna have to take this squirt. Okay. I have to take the score. It's really bad, but we'll deal with it. We'll deal with it. We'll deal with it. Ah, I'm not happy about that at all. Still got our stats. A and a B. I mean, usually I'd rather just 2 A's right off the bat. Alright, what is next? Stacking. We got another skill point. I think I'm waiting for something. Yeah, I'm waiting for this. I want the pace. I need the pace, mate. Skill point. Playing against Preston. Another game, another match. Another, well, we tied last time, but that's okay. Hopefully it's another win. We got the good kit. Love the kit.
Well, for a club the size of Newcastle United to have two relegations, 2009-2016.
Look at that. That's some fancy skills right there.
To say the least.
Well, it is, and obviously the fans have not been happy with the way the club has been.
Okay, okay, okay. Win that, win that. Put it in the middle. Get win that. Get a toe. Play in the middle. Put me. Put me back.
Andrew Yedlin. Building steadily here, keeping
possession. Want the ball. Give me the...
And now the shot! Great save!
I knew it wasn't going in. Alright, near post. Ready? Now. Alright, now. Alright, that's back post. That's usually where I want it.
Well, that corner.
How did that guy not get the ball?
He's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field. Now right.
Alright, guys. It's 0-0. Almost halftime.
Welsh.
Get into halftime with a tie, please. How did that go through both of us?
Added time is 3 minutes.
Nice. I'm gonna go in well too, bro. Ah.
Got the ball back.
There it is.
Well, that is half.
Yeah, play me back. Play me back.
Alex Hunter.
Yeah. Watch this. Watch it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm freaking button smashing over here. Getting some skillies in. Getting some skillies in. Okay.
Aww. Defender to it first.
Aww. Aww. Aww.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Aww. Okay. Okay.
Some potential in this
okay.
Move.
Aww. Too many awes going on, guys.
Of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Nice. What?
Referee had a good look at that. Decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Yeah.
Oh no! Oh no! Yeah! I'm open, bro. For days. 24/7. IHOP. McDonald's. Fucking Denny's. Put me in. Oh, okay. Don't put me in. Move, referee.
Vernon Anita.
Hey, no, play. Move.
For Newcastle. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble
spinning.
On that working for them now.
Doing some spin moves. Michael Jackson, mate. Put him in the middle. In the middle. Now me. Now me. Now me. Now, now, now. I broke in. I broke. Nice. Me. Me. I created that. I created that. My move. Running this way. Opened the gap. Spreaded the legs. And she was in. She was in, mate.
It looked like it was going to be one of those days.
I spread them good. Alright, now my controller's fucked up. Relax. Fuck you. Yes! Eat it! I'm doing work for Newcastle. Winning them away game. Social, raising bars. Standings, we're back to sixth place. So I got us back in there. I'm a cool cat. My earnings and my transfer value stacking up. Attributes, I still only got one. But let's go ahead and check out Ipswich, bruh. Ipswich. I have to destroy Ipswich over here. Ipswich is in fourth, so they're ahead of us by 3 points. We win this game? Ooh, we coming back, bro.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway.
Win it. Oh, yes, put me. Fucking lay one off, referee.
Well, that
is a free kick.
I put them under pressure.
They've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Split through ball right now. I'm ready. All right, now.
And here's the shot from the free kick.
Free kick, corner.
It'll be a corner.
Oof. Oof. Little spin move, little Michael Jackson, and go.
Punch it away.
Because I was there. I was there, mate. Oh, thought I could have stood in front. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, you know what? Forget the freaking scores on the top right. I'm playing how I want to play now. Aw. Yeah, forget the score. I'm done with the scores, bro. We're playing how I want to play. We're playing how I will play.
In this part of the pitch.
I'm going to destroy. I'm going to annihilate. They've got no blue over here, bro. They've got no blue. They're not scoring that. Put me in.
Looking to widen the play, really. Widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out. Over the touchline.
I'm winning balls, mate.
Amiobi.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's do him in. Let's do him in. Well, I did him. I did him. I did him.
And the cross comes in now.
Oh, I was ready.
Haven't they?
Oh, no, I was ready. I was ready. It's all right. It's all right, bro. Come this way. All right, split. Uno más. Uno más. Put me in. All right, dummy. We're getting there. Now put me. Put me. Put me. Put me in. Nice. Right there. Just play me in, bro.
Tackled well.
I'm there for days, mate. I'm getting back. I'm getting back. You're done. My ball. Duck it. Get out of here. Winning these. Winning these, mate. Winning these.
Got it back again from his team.
Yeah. Oh.
That's a foul.
He wants to give me a yellow. That's why. All right, all right.
Newcastle man.
Yeah, I think that's a fair decision from the ref.
I gave him the FU. It's all right, bro. We you.
There's some potential in this move.
Guys. Yeah.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Wait, what? How? What? No. You know what? Yeah, I'm not. I don't need to be back there. They're shooting.
The wall, anticipating the height of the free kick.
Win the ball. Play. Play someone. Unlucky. I thought you had the ball.
The possession here.
Get out of here.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
How did that not work? Fucking destroying people today.
A yellow card already, and he's fouled him again.
Wait. Relax. Relax.
You run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
That's bad.
He's tried to go for the
slide
tackle.
Bad, dude.
And he's a faction off getting the ball. It is a foul. Onto the attack now. Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given.
If I make a mistake, my team just goes to hell. You know what? You know what? Save this, bro. Yeah. Oh.
Great penalty.
Whoa! What the fuck is this? What? I could have ran back and saved them. I could have ran from here. Here. Forget Hunter. I could have saved this. No, what is this? Look at this. Wait, am I the keeper? I don't know what's going on. I thought I'm playing just Alex Hunter. I don't know what my guy did, but let's just play. We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll take the hell. I hate these bad starts, guys.
Too easily.
Not happy about that, guys. Not happy about that. I don't know how that penalty went in.
So here we go for the second half. Hunter. Could be dangerous.
Could be. It could be.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some.
Oh, okay.
The shot's on.
All right, not bad, not a bad start at all to this half.
Sure he's protected it.
Oh, he's done, he's done, he's fucking done.
Well, that's another foul, he has been booked.
Fuck off!
It's Hunter who's in trouble here, he's off.
Oh, the best, right on top of it. No way, he wasn't going to give a red card for that.
I had the ball, bro. Watch, I have to. Damn it.
sliding in and taking his part in the game. And
so slow, Hunter.
Territory, really.
It's a reckless one.
All right, boy.
He's got out there quickly.
Chovy, not bad.
Coming in.
All right, we got a 3v2, a 3v3. Come on.
Good forward.
All right, he wasted that. Don't let him go. Thank you. He deserved that. He wasn't going anywhere. Line, just go line. Help him. Put him in. Put him in. All right. Okay. Woo! Now, finish this game off with a 1-1 tie, please. Don't allow them to score, mate. Good job, Amiobi. That guy made the freaking run in a century, bro. I don't know how they got that penalty to go in. Win the ball, guys. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. All right, move on. It's advanced. Get out of here. I'm not happy about it, but it's okay. I got a red. I mean, red cards are good sometimes. Shows your passion. What's going on?
Alex, I think you know the reason I call you here.
Wait, is it bad?
The card. Now you must miss the next three matches.
Three?
This will cost us, no?
Three matches?
Sorry, Dino.
One and one match.
I'm a center back, a defensive midfielder. This I can understand, but from our front man, there is no excuse for this.
Wait, whoa! Three matches? I got a double yellow. I didn't get a straight red, which is only two matches, first of all. What kind of freaking rule system is this? Oh my gosh. All right, so we're in fifth place now. We're still climbing. But what's next?
Alex, yes, come in. Sit.
Wait, is it bad?
You know why it is that I call you here?
No. The red card again?
It is the five yellow cards. Discipline. It is very important in this game. If we lose you now for one match, I think this is going to be a big problem for us, no?
You've already lost me, bro.
Sorry.
For you, the hard tackle is not a strength, I think. Defend from the front, yes. Add the press, but do not hack.
I love hacking. That's just my game. That's my style, bro! A hack! I slash and gash cut a hole in the ass, bro! Come on! That's how I roll. God damn it, training again. I'm sick of training, guys. Hashtag simulations now.
Today,
I'm in the starting 11. Yeah.
We will train shooting from distance to...
No, I don't trust simulating, and I haven't done it yet. So. Alright, I'm getting this one. I'm not getting double Bs, bro. We don't need double Bs. I didn't mean to get a B on the last one. Meant to retry the drill. I'm pissed off that I got a red, bro, guys. I'm just... That's bad news. That's nice. That's nice. Chocolate chip cookie dough. Far post. You're done. No one's saving that. My chips are so much cleaner now. They're crisp. They're crispy, mate. They're crispy. Enjoy the crispiness. Enjoy it. Now we're advancing. All right, cool. What's next?